Double Hitman, hello Takumi, hello Vince, hello Leo Mar, hello Ergonomic Chair, why do you want me to fight you? I'm gonna lose. Fumbles, hello Vincent, hello Corvus, hello Rag, hello Outram, hello Glad You Made It In Time. Uruka has indeed entered the building, although I'm outside. /0.001, hello Tin, hello. Fuwa Fuwa Penguin says, I want to ask, do you have any confidence? I sure don't. It depends on the context of this question. In general, no, probably not. In certain situations, I do. Like, if I know I'm gonna be good at something, then yeah, sure, I have confidence. Although I'm always slightly skeptical that I might not be, it might not be that good. But I'll have slight more confidence than in general. Rocco, hello. Andre, hello. Rusty, hello. Cypher, hello. Model SS, hello. Bagel, hello. Bullion, hello. Alexis, hello. Hi, Uruka. Been a while since I watched my favorite bear. Can't wait to hear your music. Welcome back, Alexis. Welcome back. You've come back at the right time. It's the first time I touched my violin in longer than I'd like to admit. I opened up the case, and Jesus Christ, the strings were really out of tune. They were really... I might have to stop every now and then to retune it, because when it gets like that, and you retune it, it sometimes just winds back down by itself. We'll see. Especially because it's like the weather. The weather kind of screws it up too. John, hello, unfortunate watcher, hello, Vincent, hello, busking in dumpster. We don't busk in the dumpster. Maybe metaphorically it would be a dumpster. It's just a not so sketchy alleyway. Don't worry about it. You should get that new art animated and use it as your starting screen. I don't think it's really that simple, Andre. I'm not too knowledgeable about it myself, but from what I understand, it's probably not impossible, but it's like a lot easier to animate art that's meant for animating, like all the pieces, like all the like body parts and stuff are separated. I'm not entirely sure how that works with a still, like a flat image. Did you do that, Rockstar? I'm tuning for an hour in Starbucks to look cool. I know, no. First of all, I don't go outside. I've actually never bussed outside, at least alone. I've bussed kind of with other people. I've never done it alone. I don't tune forever, but there are some people who go. I've seen some buskers, okay, that make me question every single busker I see. Cause like, I went to it doesn't matter where I went, but I went somewhere and there was someone playing electric guitar. I was like, oh my god, that's so cool. And as I walked up to give them some like tips, you know how they have like a hat, you can put the like cash inside if you like their playing. As I was walking, suddenly their hand movement stopped. But the music was still going. I was like, what the hell? Excuse me. Are you just magical, or were you faking it this entire time? What's busking? Busking is like street performance. You just go out and you play on the street. There's probably an actual definition to that, but that's my definition. Let's go to my brick wall. And let's pull out my violin. Now you see me, now you don't. But I'm still here. I'm a magical bear. I can be invisible. And you won't even know it. Although you will know it, because I'm talking and I'm not there. I drink tea. I don't know if that's like affecting my mood or anything, but I'm definitely feeling the caffeine that I'm not supposed to drink. Also, I woke up like sweating, like really sweating today. And it was really bad. I took off all the covers and then later on I was freezing cold, so I put it back on, but then I started sweating again, so... I took the day off. I took a sick day. What the hell? What did I do? Okay. But since I don't need to go outside to do this, we can do it. We're busking indoors. Get the violin. Ba-bam. Ba-bam. Ah, yeah. Too cold for no sheets, too hot for sheets. It wasn't even that. Like, I think I'm sick. I'm not really sure. I can't really tell because every time I like move somewhere for some reason, like I always get like on and off sickness. I'm not sure if it's like the change in like weather or air, or I don't really know. But every time I like move somewhere, I end up getting like mildly sick. And my stomach feels weird. Actually, it's not my stomach, it's like lung area. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. And I don't know why. But it just happens. It's probably the air. I don't know. But I move between these like same places over and over again. I'm just never used to it. Oh yeah. I think I'm sick, decides to play outside exposed to the elements. Well, maybe I'm indoors. You don't know where I am, right? Okay. You've got cancer. Oh no. Oh no. That's like when you like Google your symptoms online and they're like, you're gonna get a heart attack. Sensitive to new environments? I don't know. Because it's not like I haven't been here before. It's just like the change, I think. I don't know. Like I've been to all these places. It's just every time I go to them and stay there for a bit, I end up getting on and off sick. Sick, like... I felt like this on Tuesday too. I'm not really sure why. Because I was fine on Wednesday and Thursday. But then today it came back. Why can't you do caffeine? It heightens fight or flight response. way too much. My fight or flight response is very, very high. I feel like I'm gonna die if I drink caffeine. It's much worse with coffee though. Tea is okay, although this one I think was a little high in caffeine. Also, I'm probably gonna have to go like pee. Anonymous, thank you so much for the donation. I still haven't started working. Let's go! Wait, like your workday hasn't started or you haven't started work that you need to do? Let's go! According to the symptoms, you actually died a week ago. Yes, I am in heaven. Dying is indeed bad for you. Oh, that was ergonomic chair. Thank you, ergonomic chair. Horror game and caffeine is a yup combo. It is. I mean, just horror game alone or caffeine alone would be terrible. Now, caffeine is actually worse than horror games. Actually, it depends. It depends. Because caffeine will actually make me feel sick. Horror games is just really really bad. Really bad fight or flight. Fight or flight. Caffeine will make me feel really sick and also really bad fight or flight response. Anyway, let's see how that translates into violin playing, which needs very precise finger movement. You know, well, let's just see. Hold up, I didn't forget about the horror game collab with Iori. Add some caffeine. We already have that scheduled. It's gonna be next week. Don't worry. We haven't forgotten. No one would let us forget, even if we wanted to. Were you the anime girl that spent her childhood in a hospital bed? I've actually never been in a hospital bed. Like, I get very mild sickness very often, but I've never had anything that major. So, Reaverbon, hold on, let me check on it. Monitor on. Hello. Oh, noise suppression off. Oh yeah. You can hear every sound I make now. That was kind of awkward. Play while hearing myself, that's gross. Also, the tuning for every single song is like different. So some of them are not gonna sound right unless I tune like after every single song. Some of them are not gonna sound right. Because they're tuned to different frequencies and I don't know which ones are tuned to what until I start playing them. Okay, BGM off. Let's start with our testing song. We're gonna test. Yeah, so I actually did not take out my violin for several months until like half an hour ago. So, you know, my fingers are still kind of accustomed to the larger spacing on a viola. And it might be a bit crackly because I'm used to putting more pressure. But I think it'll be all right. Let's get some testing song. Tell me how the audio is. Sure, it's okay. All right, it's okay. Let me know if you want the BGM louder or quieter. Because if I'm too loud, it doesn't really mix well. If the BGM is too loud, it's still not good. Because you can't hear me. Okay, let's start with... Would a violin fit in a large jar? It depends on how large the jar is. I don't think I've ever seen a jar that large. That would be just like a glass bucket. That would just be a glass bucket. Let's start with something spicy. Let's go. Why is this one kind of quiet? Is it just me? Hold on. Hold on, I wasn't ready. Let's go. Off. Oh my god. That was really stressful. It snapped off halfway through. Not even halfway through. Oh god, I'm sweating. The sweats came back. Let me take off my sweater. And when I'm freezing again, I'll put it back on. Oh, it's hot. Oh my god. Song is not too spicy for me. I don't even know what it means. Although Kimei translated like a single sentence for me. And I think I have an idea of what it means. I don't don't know. I've just been cycling through this entire day. I've been cycling through like sweating hot, like burning from the inside out to freezing. And I don't know why. And I don't know how to control my thermostat that well either. So, oh God. You gonna be okay? I should be. It's probably the change in air or weather. I don't really know. Vincent, thank you so much for the super chat. Uruka's hands are down, but music's still playing. My hands are always down. Uruka has no temperature control. The weather fears
Uruka's hands are down, but music still playing.
I have no temperature regulation. I regulate the temperature. Sounds like you need more fluids. Is that how it works? Maybe I need to drink more water. I've been drinking tea this entire day. Anyway. So I realized for the songs that I'm not super familiar with, I can just play along with the vocals. So like if I get lost, I can just play along with it. That shouldn't be a problem, right? I think it should be fine. Sometimes you are the thermostat. When I walk into a room, the weather changes. Is it hot in your room? Sorry, my bad. Did you know that tea is a diuretic? If I didn't, I do now. The amount of times I've peed today. Tim, thank you so much for the super chat.
Sadori, I can't stay for too long. Hope you have a good stream.
Okay, let's try this with the vocals. I don't know if I'd be able to do it without. Maybe I'll try it like this first. Let's just try it. Let's play this by ear. Let's go. Where's the oh yes? I forgot where the oh yes were. Sasumata, thank you so much for becoming a member. Welcome to the Uruvying. It's definitely not a cult. Don't worry about it. You had too much fun playing that one. You must have played 100 times by now. Actually, Liamar, that's my first time playing it. I'm not even joking. That's my first time playing it. I just thought it would be nice to try. Because I listen to it a lot. I really like the song, so I thought I would try it. See you guys at the next cult meeting. Isuke Uruka. Oh yeah, can be anywhere you want them to be. They're everywhere. In the entire song. They make up the entire song. The entire song is just oh yeah. Uruka living for the oh yes. Can I get a oh yeah? Give me a oh yeah. The entire song, the most important part is just the oh yeah. Oh yeah! Sweeta! That works too! Sweeta! Oh yeah! This is nice, friendly people. What were you gonna say? You're gonna say, culture. Right? The Uruvgen culture. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, sweeta. Misera. Oh yeah. Uruka Valley Girl arc? What does oh yeah have to do with Valley Girl? People say oh yeah all the time. Oh yeah. Well, since we're on the Pokemon track, let's just keep on that. Very cultured, yeah. That's not what I meant. I mean, we have Uruvgen has a very nice culture. Are we cultured in some aspects? Yeah. But like not, you know. Yeah, the second monitor is actually doing super good for this kind of thing. I have the music. Oh god. The music one is on the top. Let me start that again. I got jump scared by the Pokemon theme song. Let me make that a little quieter. We'll be right back. sing along, guys. I love lag. I love it when music lags. So good. It's amazing. Thank you for the unexpected dramatic pauses. I definitely asked for that. Definitely wanted that. Oh god. Sinuses. It's hot. Ten out of ten, probably stuck the landing. I thunk. Maybe stream the music in a lower quality. Oh, wait, that's actually a good idea. It's at 720p. I don't need the video to be that good, so I can just change it. Well, being able to sing along to amazing pauses in the middle of songs. I know. It's there for dramatic effect. Why is the chin rest on the right? Because the person who drew it is not a violinist. This was drawn by Papa Gorilla, which is one of the our managers. He mostly manages the JP side, though. But before, we didn't have Mumi, so Gorilla was also our manager at some point. And he drew me this dumpster violin. Chinras is on the right because Uruka broke it off and had to super glue it back on. Yes, and by the time I realized it was on the wrong side, the super glue already dried. Too bad. It's just there for decoration now. Who needs a chin rest anyway? Gotta lag 'em all. getting confused because the last time I played this on a viola. Rickrolled by someone completed. I don't remember the last time I've gotten rickrolled. Actually, I don't remember ever getting rickrolled. I've always been the one doing the rickrolling. I don't think I've ever actually like been rickrolled before. Maybe that's just because I don't click on links like ever. Scuffed violin. Indeed, a very scuffed. Feels amazing to get rickrolled the moment I open the stream. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Smoothie. I'm glad you enjoyed it. First time getting rickrolled and not being upset at all. Hey, it's actually a good song, okay? I listened to it. I didn't get rickrolled, but I listened to it, unironically. Because I think it's a good song. When you are too shocked that you got rickrolled, but the music slams. Oh my god. I'm sweating. Give me a moment. We're gonna take a water break. Possible sickness combined with caffeine was probably not the greatest idea. But, you know, we're just gonna drink some water. My heart is beating very fast, and not because I'm nervous. You already took the sweater off. Does that mean... I mean, I could take the shirt off, but like... You're not gonna know. You can't tell anyways. Although I don't really want the sweat to be on the violin, so probably not the best idea. Hydrate. Yeah, I'm gonna hydrate some more, actually. I slept around 5-something, and I woke up at like 8-ish. But I actually had plans to do stuff today. But then I started feeling really weird, so I didn't. But then I couldn't go back to sleep. But then an hour later, I was sleepy, so I went back to sleep. But then, for some reason, this happens once in a while. When I try to sleep, like once I start falling into like the sleep mode, suddenly it will just get like super hard to breathe, and my heart will start pounding really fast until I move. But then once I move, okay, it'll calm down. But then once I try to sleep again, it'll happen again. So I just can't sleep. I don't know what random ass phenomenon that is, but you know, I've described it to people before, and no one No one knew what the hell I was talking about. Let's go with this. I'm not super familiar with this one either. So we're just gonna... just gonna go with the vocals. Yeah, yes, that was someone comment. Is it actually? Is that actually? Do you have sleep apnea? I don't think so. It's not hard to breathe, like I can't breathe. I have to take really deep breaths. Usually has to do with having an irregular sleep schedule. Yeah, it usually happens when I like don't sleep a lot during the night and then take a nap. But it's terrible because I'm trying to get my sleep back, but it doesn't let me. Just in a constant state of falling asleep, trying to fall asleep and waking up again. Why don't I try this?
Thank you.
know the song well enough to know when it goes up and when it goes down. I'm just trying to guess. And as you can see, like 9 times out of 10, I'm wrong. But it's okay, it's fun. Good apple. Good apple. Hydration. Everyone, hydrate with me. Drink some water with me. You only drink one type of tea. Maybe you're drinking too much of that type and it's causing complications. Too much of anything will have negative effects. I don't actually drink that much tea. I got that tea from Uber Eats. It was from a restaurant. Because I was like, Uber Eats delivery costs a lot. I might as well just get a bunch of stuff all at once. It lasted me 4 meals. So, it's a peach green tea or something? I don't drink that much tea. Sounded like a really tough key to play in. Yes. Sometimes, you know, the key changes are good because they change into a good key. Yeah, it was E flat minor. It was not the best key, but you know, it's fun anyway. Do this. Although I don't remember what key this was in either, but we'll just see. Slida. Slida. Actually, let's do this. I've never played this before, but I think it's a nice song. So let me see. I think it's this one. I like the tea bags and the tea. Tastes great. There's no tea bag. Whenever I like actually make tea, I make a tea that doesn't have caffeine. I like chamomile tea. You stretch one delivery to last 4 meals? I did somehow. Because it was like $50. I'm like, this better last me a good amount of meals. I got a bento, some sausages, and then like this like fried, I don't know what it's called. It's like a fried bread kind of thing that you dip into like condensed milk and it's really good. And that lasted me dinner yesterday and then breakfast, lunch, and dinner today. I feel like that was, it was a good deal. Okay. I've listened to this song a few times. I think it sounds really good. Although I don't really know when it starts. That quality, Jesus. Hold on, let me check this one first. Make sure it's okay. Nope. That's not okay. Where's the instrumental? You know what? I don't think there's a good instrumental for that. We'll just use the scuff one. It's okay. Someone showed me this song and it sounds really nice, so we're just gonna go with it. I forgot to cut out the first word.
Thank you.
Is this Arceus? It should be if YouTube doesn't absolutely hate me. I just realized I forgot what this sounds. Let's make it up. The end. I think they just like cut the vocals out for some reason. But yeah, someone showed me that song and I really like it. Although apparently not enough to remember what it sounds like. Sometimes if I don't actively try to remember a song, it just doesn't happen. Hydration, we're gonna have to drink water a lot. We're gonna drink every time I finish because I am sweating and dehydrated for some reason. The vocals couldn't keep up with Uruka. You should fire them. I think I couldn't keep up with the vocals. That might have been more accurate. How long did you practice that song? Negative. That's the first time I played it. That's why I don't remember. Uruka sweat 2 liters of fluids. Maybe that's why, because I'm sweating. It's getting all the water out of my body. Maybe that's why. The more I sweat, the more water I need to drink. I guess that's how the human body works. I guess that makes a lot of sense. We're learning biology today. This one? I really like this one. Let's do it. I've done this one before. Let's just do it. just put the slip back in by drinking it. Ew. Ew. Doesn't, but the sweat has salt and like dirt and stuff in it. That's gonna make you even more dehydrated. Yes. Yes. Got a bit bitchy up there. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. That was great. Thank you, Rhea NPC. Thank you. I'm glad you liked it. And thank you, Smoothie. I'm glad you enjoyed it too. I'm glad you all enjoyed it. Will! Hello! Happy Friday! We made it through the week. Oh my god, I forgot it was Friday. Because I didn't go outside. For some reason, I just thought it was Saturday. That was really beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Corvus. Thank you. I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. Hold on, let me check the key on this one that I'm about to click on. Just to make sure. This is a reminder. Oh yeah. All right. Slight intermission. We have merch. Phase Connect. Merch, merch, merch. Merch. You can find it on this link. if you wanna get it, some pretty cool stuff there, so check it out. I gotta take a swig of water. Yeah, it is Friday night. Oh, I instinctively reach for my tea. We should not drink tea anymore. It's not a good idea. Yeah, so check out the merch if you want some. There's like acrylic stands, there's keychains, there's Lunar New Year keychains, there's smug chibi keychains, there's my normal standing stand, and then there's like a 6-month anniversary stand, and then there's a voice pack, which is really cringy. If you wanna cringe at me more than you usually do, get that. Let's check the key on this song. That's a gross key. We're not doing that. Oh yeah. Lunar New Year products you must order before the 14th. See, I did not know that. Wait, I thought it was the 15th. I don't know. Check the fine print. Check the fine print. Don't trust me with dates. Okay, I think we can do this. Yeah. Let's do this. I think this goes lower than usual, but you know what? It's okay.
ファイヤーインシュランスエイド。アブゾルートリーファイアストリーム。 アブゾルートリーブレージングストリーム。スウェッティベアースウェットフォースフィールド。無事でね、ウルカ。
Why do they have to make the fire? I'm so freaking loud, Jesus! Bruh! My ears! How well could you hear that? How well were you able to hear it? Because Jesus Christ, it was so loud. Oh my God. I've heard it before, but every time it happens, like, Jesus. The amount of times this has happened, I feel like it's like... It's really bad, but this has happened like at least 4 times already. And I feel like the day that there's an actual fire, I'm probably just gonna die because I'm like taking my time. Yeah, I'll get my sweater, get my phone. Just gonna breeze on and walk outside at a leisurely pace. Jesus. Well, it's time to hydrate. At least 4 times, as in this year. 4 times since I moved here. Hammer, thank you. Thank you for the super chat. Day am Uruka is smoking hot today.
Day am Uruka is smoking hot today.
Hold on, I got a DM from Lisa. I literally just came into your stream. Are you dead? I'm okay. Thanks. I'm not dead. Maybe on the inside. Maybe on the inside. Because everyone was talking to each other and I was just there, like on my phone, like. I don't think there was a fire. I didn't see anything, I didn't smell anything. Usually, it takes longer than this, actually. This one time, it took like a whole hour for them to let us back in. I'm like, bro, I just want to go back. I see no fire! Did you busk for the people? No, I left the vial in here. Although, in the case... In the event of a real fire, I guess I should probably bring it with me, because this thing was expensive. And it's one of a kind. I wouldn't be able to find one just like it. But I think my life is probably more important. Did you taste any fire? I did not taste or smell any fire. I don't know. It was probably just... I don't know. I doubt there was a fire. Oh God. I got a DM. Next time, take the battery out of the fire alarm. I can't do that. It's the entire building. It's not just my fire. Also, I don't even know how to do that. I don't think I can. Like, there's like this little thing that like lights up too. Even if I take the batteries out of my fire alarm, the rest of the building, loud as hell. That's probably why all of those combined, Jesus Christ, louder than an airplane, I swear to God. And it's high pitched too. Okay. I guess we'll just continue. I guess we'll just continue. Did you guys have a fun time chatting? You have a fun time chatting while I was outside? Maybe someone was committing happy. I don't know. Might have been malfunctioning. Maybe it was just a drill. I don't know. I don't know if they do that. they never say anything about it. Staring contest was fun. Did you win? I think I won. Okay. Need to catch a breather, Uruka? I'm gonna drink some water. Going outside in the state that I am. Wasn't exactly the greatest. But we're gonna go back. Back to busking. At least for a little bit. We're gonna do a little more. Cause I haven't gotten my fill. BGM off, do not be alarmed. Should we start this one over? There are people talking in the background. I don't know if you can hear. The walls are very thin. Pull the fire alarm after stream. I don't even know how to trigger the fire alarm other than causing an actual fire. Hold on. That was a terrible start. I forgot reverb, hold on. Okay.
Thank you.
y'all are evil. Stop causing an actual fire. What the heck? Oh, it's hot now. It's like actually hot now. I need to take off my sweater. I put it on because I went outside. But now it's actually hot. Ugh. Let it burn. Do we need to tip when you take off your sweater? If you want to. That was fire, Uruka. Yeah. Stop fanning the flames. Is that the saying? Stop fanning the flames of the fire. Anonymous, thank you for the donation. Thank you for removing your sweater.
Thank you for removing your sweater, Uruka play.
Making it seem like I'm doing something weird. Stop, drop, and roll. Except the problem is, there was no fire! There was no fire! What the hell? You know, through the fire and flames, I actually do. Not well enough to play it though. I've listened to it before. Am I the only- wait, hold on. Am I the only one hearing this buzzing? What the hell? The hell is that? What the heck? Wait. Why is it buzzing? The heck? I don't think there's anything going against it. Oh, there's a loose part. Okay. Oh no. Wait, I don't have my tool. I don't have my tool to tighten it right now. Wait, I'll just use my hand. It's okay. Okay, it's good now. The screw on the chin rest was loose. It was buzzing. We're all good now. We're all good. Thank you. folk song sung during the California Gold Rush. Yes. Yes. Yes, yes it was. Your champ for continuing to play for us despite everything tonight. Well, I mean, like, what am I gonna do? Fire alarm happened? Yeah, what am I gonna do? Like, Memora, thank you so much for the donation. I'm curious, Uruka. What is your... I'm assuming that's his vocal range.
I'm curious, Uruka. But what is your vocal range?
I don't actually have a very good vocal range. It's pretty bad. Like around probably 2 octaves. It's not great. But I deal with what I have. Huh. But yeah. You fight fire with fire, yeah. No, you fight fire with Let It Go. Here I stand and here I'll stay. Let the storm rage on. The fire never bothered me anyway. Until it burns me. But you know what? That's a problem for later. Huh. Do you end up socializing? No. I socialize with you guys on my phone. No more campfires. Campfires. Yo, Uruka, that was fire. Thanks. There were other things that were fire too. Oh my god. Alright, let me check my playlist. A little fire won't stop Uruka from busking. Yeah, Kime. Kuruko Kime. Do you still want to go by Kime or should I call you something else? I don't mind either way, so just let me know. Did you bring your tea? No, I didn't. Why would I bring my tea with me? Who the heck? I guess there's a fire. Give me a moment, let me bring my tea. I need to stay hydrated during this fire, you know. Where are all my playlists? Oh, here we go. Yeah, also no though. I don't know, we'll just try it. We'll just try it. Huh. Okay. Kuruko, kuru, or anything similar. Okay. Got it. Huh. Karaoke. You need to stay hydrated during the fire. Just hydrate after the fire, it's fine. You stopped for your sweater, though. Tea. Look, the sweater was probably more urgent than the tea, okay? I didn't want to be... No matter how hot it is, I'm really, like, conscious about walking around without a sweater on or, like, a jacket on. I don't know why. Because it's probably just because I've been spending so much time indoors, not seeing anyone. I never had any qualms with it before. I don't know when showing my arms became a problem. Okay. Oh gosh, this is gonna be pretty scuff. I never tried to play it after I wrote it down. It might be kind of pitchy, but you know what? It's okay. Practice makes perfect. I managed to play the wrong melody, even when I'm looking at my own transcription. My brain just took over. I'm not even reading anymore. I can't read that, but thank you so much for becoming a member. Welcome to the Oofa Gang. It's definitely not cold, don't worry about it. Not bad. Not bad for a sight read. I like how I wrote this myself and I can't even... It's not bad. A little kind of pitchy, but you know what? We got there. Sakana. How do you not know the song? You literally played it once. Like, you played back when Discord music bots were a thing. You played it. But yeah, I think maybe like a few more times of playing it, it'll probably be okay. You should play the tag at the end. What is the tag at the end? What? Excuse me. Okay. Who is Sakana? Sakana is the CEO. The CEO of Face Connect. The fish of the sea. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Sakana does have really bad memory. Oh, you're right. I'm the CEO. Never mind. He's just who everyone thinks is the CEO, but I'm actually the CEO. Isn't he a girl during last stream? Yes. Yes. I don't think I can find it. Oh well. Dethroned. Dethroned. Let's see, is this something I can play along to? This one maybe? Let's see. Does Sakana literally translate to fish? Yes. Sakana literally just means fish. Kind of quiet, hold on. Excuse me while I tune. I don't actually know this part. Actually know the other part, because I played like a medley of all the of like the soundtrack, and only like the main part was in it. I don't actually know that other part. Try not to cry so far. don't cry. What song was that? It sounded Ghibli. It's from Spirited Away, One Summer's Day. Yeah. You're a Lie in April. I don't know the You're a Lie in April soundtrack. I only know that one classical piece she plays that literally everyone knows. A bit of Breath of the Wild sounded Ghibli to begin with. You're right, it kind of does. Like when I don't even know how to describe it. Like when the towers... Am I thinking of the right part? I just remember there's like a nice looking sky and there's like a sound that plays when something happens. I'm being so specific right now. The sky and there's some sound when something happens. That sounds like Ghibli. Anyway. Venicus, I do know Rewrite the Stars. I never tried it on the violin before, but let's just, we can try it if it's not in a really bad key. Let me see. We should try it. Wait, but the beginning literally doesn't have any- oh, oh. Is it- Nice. This works so well. What the heck? It's a good key. It flows well. Like string crossing. What? Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you for suggesting it. I love it. It's so good. It works really well. What the heck? Wow. Wow. Ooh. Ooh. What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? Song seems to work really well for violin. I know! It's so good, what the heck? Look, have I ever said how amazing you are? Thank you, Small Snake. Thank you. Thank you. What was I typing? I don't care. Okay.
Thank you.
Hydration. Remember to hydrate. Ew, why does it sound like this? Ew, what the heck? Wait. Okay, there we go. I don't know if that's better or worse. I think it's better. Why can I hear the guy singing in the background? Oh my god. Oh, this one? Oh, that's terrible quality. Why are there no good ones? Wait, I'll just go with this one. The weird sounding one. Why are all the notes so, like, echoey? The super chat. Busker Bucks, thank you. Thank you. do the oohs in the end? What happened to the oohs? What happened to the oohs? I'm disappointed. I want the ooh. Oh, thank you for the... You guys should ooh for me. Give me the oohs. Thank you. Ooh. 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 I would say misura, but then the fire alarm makes me say suira instead of... What's the difference? Is misura more nice than suira? Or is misura like a milder version of suira? Anonymous, thank you for the donation. Ooh. And thank you for the ooh. Thank you for everyone for the ooh.
Oh,
oh god. The hell? Ooh. Who needs ooze in the song when you have Urufuking? I know. Ooh. Thank you guys. Thank you for all the ooze. Huh. I don't need any ooze. I just need ooh. Ooh, Urufuking. That was really bad. Ooh, ooh, iku. Uwu, hi iku, iku wu. I'll stop now, I'm sorry. Uwu, rufu gang. That sounded very wrong. What? What's wrong with what? What? What do you mean? What do you mean, Sakuna? What do you mean? What do you mean it sounded wrong out of context? What? What? I don't understand. Get your mind out the gutter, Sakuna. I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't know what you mean. Message retracted. No one knows what you mean, Sakuna. Absolutely no one knows what you're talking about. Iku's here. Yeah, Iku's here. Ooh, woo, Iku. Iku, woo. Oh no. Sakuna only heard word iku in some cool videos. No, 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 no. Iku, if you're still here, I'm sorry. Don't leave, Iku. Don't leave. Sakuna, what the hell? Why? I need water. It's okay, I'm used to it. We have a little. But I'm so... say so bear. Say so company, say so CEO, say so talent. No, I'm the only one that says so. Say so. Very say so. Very. I can't.
Say so. Say so. Very, very, very.
Say so, girl company. No, I'm the only one. Everyone else not say so. Me? Very say so.
Huh.
At least for now. When I choose to be, I'm not. When I choose to be not, I'm not. But for now, I am. X means agree. I don't know what you're talking about. H2O. Suscon. Very sissel. Sure, even. Yeah. X means agree. So you agree with me, right? I don't know what the word doubt means, so it doesn't exist. Okay. Song. 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 What are these songs? Played that already. Oh. When you make a video about the Tenga incident, that doesn't seem so. I'm not the one who made it. I didn't clip it myself. I just acknowledged it. And also, I didn't know what it was until I Googled it. Or I didn't remember what it was until I Googled it. Accidentally. On the screen that I was sharing. Oh no, I lost my train of thought. What was I gonna search up? Kwan is saying lol. Kwan is lol, and Kwan is the one who made the video. which one would go well with violin? I don't actually know that many. Let's just try this first. Oh, it hasn't started yet. More. Now that's a sweet ambassador. Sweet calm song. Afterwards, aggressively. Sweet thank you, Iku. I'm glad you enjoyed it. You missed the Rickroll. Sweet yeah, you missed the Rickroll. It's okay. It's okay. My favorite Uwu custom. It'll have to be when you least expect it. Not right now. Definitely not right now. What should we do? Maybe this one. Yeah. Oh god, my elbow just cracked. Hell yeah. Thank you, Utica. You are so say-so. Thank you. Thank you. Iku, I almost called you Uwu. Why do... I almost said thank you, Uwu. Thank you, Iku. I'm glad you enjoyed it, and I'm glad you know that I am say-so. And goodbye, Iku. Goodbye. I'm Uwu now. No. You don't have to change your name for me. Bye, Uwu. Bye, Uwu. Thank you, Iku. I will. Thank you. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Send you off with a Rickroll. Okay. I think we're actually gonna wrap up too. Maybe one last one. Last song. What? Grim Hologram, thank you for the super chat. Why did he just go hee? This is the fire emojis, because in Japanese, fire is he, so it just went hee hee hee. Hee hee. Okay. I think there might actually be something wrong here. I think I might have a fever. I'm starting to feel a little bit. Water. Jesus, my hands are so sweaty. They were not sliding across the fingerboard very well. Yeah, I think this is a good time to stop. I think that's a good time to stop. We're gonna read the super chat. Now you see me, now you don't. Regular screen. It's like BGM. Okay. Let's read super chat donations. Okay, Vincent, thank you so much for the super chat. Uruka's hands are down, but music's still playing, sus. Thank you for the super chat. That's why I have my robotic arm. You know? the notes come out just, you know, by themselves. But I have a robotic arm for the bow. Thank you for the super chat. Hold on, let me put on noise suppression. Urukar, you sound like you just ran a marathon. I'm either just really out of shape, the room was really hot, and or I have a fever. I'm like burning up on the inside. Tin, thank you so much for the super chat. Sadly, I can't stay for too long. Hope you have a good stream. Thank you, Tin. It was a good stream, other than the fire alarm, but you know. It's an event that goes down in history. Yeah. Thank you, Tin. The one whose name can't be, it doesn't fit. Thank you. The one whose name can't be dot dot dot. Thank you for the super chat. Thank you for playing for us. That was amazing. Thank you for watching. Thanks so much. Vince, thank you so much for the super chat. Wen, thank you so much for the super chat. Lu Shen, thank you so much for the super chat. Fire insurance aid. Thank you. I definitely needed that. Although there was no fire. How many liters of water did you drink? I have one 16-ounce bottle and one 20-ounce bottle. And I'm almost done with... One of them is empty. I'm almost done with the other one. So, 36 ounces. I don't know how many liters that is. Colin, thank you so much for the super chat. Illiterate Squid, thank you for the super chat. Oh, that's a cute sticker, thank you. Grim, thank you so much for the super chat. Absolutely fire stream. Thank you. In more than one way, it was indeed. An absolutely fire stream. Speaking of indeed, I said indeed to Sakuna and he called me a boomer. Why are you attacking me for saying indeed? He said young people don't say indeed. That's not true. People say indeed, what the heck? It's a word that people use. Vince, thank you for the super chat. Absolutely blazing stream, thank you. Takuma no Takara, thank you for the super chat. Thank you. Kai Mei. Thank you for the super chat. It's my first time watching it. It was impressive that your violin summoned a flame. It was an exorcism. It was an exorcism that went a little too well. Takumin, thank you for the super chat. Hammer, thank you so much for... Oh my god. I have no more water. thank you for the super chat. Damn, Utka's smoking out today. Utka is on fire. In several ways. One of which I don't want to be on fire. But thank you anyway. Hey, Sora, thank you for the super chat. And the microphone, thank you. Kazumi Hayato, thank you for the super chat. Listen to this violin. She's definitely say so bear. Yeah. How would a non say so bear be this pure? Thank you. Grim, thank you for the super chat. Hee hee. The fire emojis turned into hee hee hee. Thank you. Thank you for the super chat. And today's the 11th? Anonymous, thank you. Oh, that's ergonomic chair. Thank you for the super chat. I still haven't started working, let's go. Yeah. Oh, hopefully you have now if you were going to. Thank you so much for the donation. And Anonymous again, thank you for the donation. Rose coins. Thank you. Thank you for throwing the coins in my hat on the street. Thank you. What is seiso? Seiso means pure, like innocent and pure and not mind is definitely not in the gutter at all. Basically, the opposite of everyone in Face Connect other than me. The opposite of everyone in Face Connect other than me. Anonymous, thank you so much for the super chat. Not super chat, donation. Sweaty bear, sweat force field. If only my sweat could fend off the fire. Thank you for the donation. Anonymous, thank you for the donation. Thank you for removing your sweater. That makes it sound like I'm doing sus things, man. But thank you for the donation. Amora, thank you for the donation. I'm curious, Uruka, but what is your vocal range? Around 2 octaves. It's not very good. It's not very good. But I am, like, it's not a good range. But the range that I do have is a range that, like, I feel is not a lot of people can reach on the lower end, I feel. I don't know why it turned out that way. But at least I've got that on my side. High notes? Not my thing. Not my thing at all. My high notes are considered like mid-range for other people. Anonymous, thank you for the super chat. Not super chat, donation. Ooh, thank you. Thank you for ooing with me. Okay. Thank you so much for all the donations and super chats. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on with me. Maybe I'm just dehydrated. I don't know. Wait, actually I have a thermometer. Wait. Should I check my temperature right now? How do you use a thermometer again? I straight up don't remember. It's been so long. Oh wait, I have another thermometer. Wait, let me use that one instead. I'm a bear. Oh. I have one that's like the mouth one. The one you put in your mouth. But I have another one that's just like the scanning, you scan your forehead. I honestly don't think it's anything, but just for good measure. .3. That's normal, right? I'm pretty sure that's normal. Oh well. I might just be dehydrated. Wendy, pick me. Are we toys now? That's not normal? That is normal. I'm pretty sure. Wait, what is your body temperature supposed to be? It's not Celsius. If it's Celsius, I would be the temperature of like boiling. What is body temperature? Why are you giving it to me in Celsius? Fahrenheit. 98.6. That's not that far off, right? Not that far off. I just need more water, I think. I've been drinking tea all day. I think I just need more water. Yeah, 98.6 is normal. 99.3 is not that far off from 98.6. I think. So I think I just need to drink more water. Okay. Use the mouth thermometer. Will it be different though? Will it be different? Should I try it? There's monitors that go into like different places though, right? Like how do you know where it goes? Or does it just like go, it goes into every... You use the same one for every part that it goes? There's instructions, how do I use it? Oh, it says oral digital thermometer, okay. How do I use this? Oh. Okay. It's beeping now. Do I just... Okay, I put it under. How do I use it? What? It's been a really long time since I've used one of these. Like, do I just put it under my tongue? Mm-hmm. Mm. Hmm. I don't know how long I was supposed to hold that for. It's the same. It still says 99.3. It's the same thing. Okay. But I need to wipe this off. Tissues. Yeah. They usually beep when they're done. Well, it's not beeping and it's been like a kind of a while. It just says approximate measuring time, 30 seconds. Doesn't say anything after that. Learning how to use a thermometer with Uruk. Okay. Anyway. No matter what the reading is, I feel weird. Oh no, how do I fold this back? Where are the creases? Oh no. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some water. I feel like I'm burning up on the inside. Yes. I'm gonna hop off. But that, yeah, there was a lot. It was a fun time. The fire alarm was yeah, fire alarm, very cool, very nice. Thank you, building. I love your yeah. Take it one more time tomorrow morning. Okay, I'll do that. All right. I'll go get some water and I'll see you guys tomorrow. If this doesn't happen to be anything too bad, I just realized my reefer was still on. Don't throw off your blanket tonight if you're too hot, just sweat it through. Oh, it's so gross though. Oh, I hate sweating through blankets, it's so nasty. Okay. I'm gonna go get some water. I'll probably see you guys tomorrow. I think it'll be fine. I think it'll be fine once I drink some water. Yeah. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Urkals left the building and I tested negative for what we wouldn't want it to be, so I'm pretty sure it's not that. So, goodbye.